title. We will be making a hunting knife, and I'll be using it for hunting trips in South Africa. This is how the blade's gonna look like. I got some documents from Google for knife design. Okay guys, so a very important thing is I will be making the knife out of stainless steel, which does not rust. And the other thing is you need to always use new flapper discs and cutting discs while using them on the stainless steel. Otherwise, if you use old ones that has been cutting iron, the iron will get inside the stainless steel and it will start to rust. So it's a very important thing. So guys, it's the end of the video. I hope you ended up enjoying the finishing results. This is how the blade looks like. If you ended up enjoying this video, consider leaving a like and subscribing if you're new. And it really will help my goal of reaching 200 subscribers at the end of the year. So please help me, and thank you for watching.